Good afternoon, kids. Now today I will explain about standard fourth. Nana, we are discuss about which lesson, Nana? Yesterday we are discuss about 9th lesson, animals 9. Yesterday which topic completed, Nana? What are herbivores? What are carnivores? What are omnivores? Completed, Nana. The way of food. Way of food. they are divided into three types. What are herbivores, Nana? The animals eat only plants and green plants and grass are called herbivores. Okay, Nana? Are called herbivores. What are herbivores, Nana? Cow, buffalo, sheep, horse. These are all herbivores, Nana. What are carnivores? The animals eat other animals. The animals eat other animals are flesh eating animals are called carnivores. And the animal champesi meat mans ani tine vatini carnivores anta. For examples, lion, tiger, owls and snakes. Okay na? Next Nana, what are omnivores? Omnivores means both they are eating plants and green plants and next Nana, flesh eating animals. They are eating both. Okay na? Are called omnivores. For examples Nana, which animals are they are eating both Nana? Bears, cats, dogs, etc. Okay na? Today I will explain about different way of breathing. Different way of breathing. Fact finder Nana. See Nana, monkeys are omnivores by nature. Nana, nature wise ga chusukunnatlayite monkeys are omnivores. They are eating the variety of food items. They are eating the variety of food items and fruits, flowers. Next Nana, small insects and small frogs also they are eating. Okay Nana, so monkeys are omnivores. Can you swim under the water? Can you swim under the water Nana? Manam water lo swim chestam kada. Can you swim? Yes. It is wonderful to swim under water. This is also for one exercise kada. It is also wonderful experience. Water like a fish. Fish also they are water like swimming chestaru kada. But unlike a fish, you must soon return to the surface to till your young ones in air. Without air, you will die. Yes or no? Without air, compulsory you will die. Chani potam na nam, can't air means, okay na? In a few minutes, oka 5 minutes, 3, 4 minutes varke manam undagalam. Antha kante ekkuva manam air lekapothe, we can't live. Air contains the gas is oxygen. Manam air breathing cheyadaniki. Breathing which air we are using Nana ante oxygen O2. Oxygen O2 we are available Nana. Plants gives us oxygen. Plants absorb carbon dioxide and release the oxygen. Andike Nana chetlanu baga pechandi ani cheptam. Plants nunchi kada manaku vachedi oxygen. Vruksha rakshita rakshitaha. Air contains as oxygen which are our body needs burn your food into released energy. Using oxygen to burn food in our body is called is respiration. What is respiration Nana? What is respiration? What is respiration? What is respiration? R-E-S-P-I-R-A-T-I-O-N, respiration. What is respiration, Nana? Which your body needs to burn your food to release energy. Manam enante food iskunnamanko, aat nunchi em ostundanna, it uses energy. And using the oxygen, adi using the oxygen, oxygen and energy ni use chesukoni burn food in our body is called respiration. Humans and hearts breathe in air through their nose and mouth. Human beings are manam medical respiration chesedi. Which organs, which sense organs you
once again you breathe in, Nana. Where oxygen passes into the blood, manam teesukone lungs kella lungs nunchi remaining all body parts ki blood lo nunchi distributes avutundi. The harder we work, the more oxygen we need. So the oxygen is we need necessary, we need important, okay na? And tomorrow, Nana, one activity is there. Tomorrow I will explain about. Okay, Nana, compulsory Nana, FA2 exam is there. And how many lessons, Nana, FA2? 7th lesson, 8th lesson. 8th lesson is green gold, Nana. Okay, na 7th lesson, Nana, India neighboring countries, green gold. These two lessons we are connected for FA2. ఓకే నా FA2 మేబీ రేపే ఉండొచ్చు నాన్న, నేను వాట్సాప్లో కూడా మెసేజ్ చేస్తాను. ఓకేనా? హౌ మెనీ లెసన్స్ నాన్న? 2 లెసన్స్. ఇండియా నైబరింగ్ కంట్రీస్, గ్రీన్ గోల్డ్, క్వశ్చన్ అండ్ ఆన్సర్స్ అండ్ బేస్ యూ షుడ్ పాస్. టోటల్ 25 మార్క్స్ కంపల్సరీ. ఈచ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీ చిల్డ్రన్ అటెండ్ ద ఎగ్జామ్. ఇఫ్ యూ నాట్ అటెండ్ ద ఎగ్జామ్, ఐ విల్ నాట్ సెల్ ప్రమోటెడ్ ఇన్ టూ నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్ నాన్న. ఓకేనా? థ్యాంక్ యూ నాన్న, యూ షుడ్ లర్న్ పర్ఫెక్ట్లీ. ఓకే, నా ఆల్ క్వశ్చన్ అండ్ ఆన్సర్స్ బేస్.